Hi, I am Aisha and I'm from Bangalore.
Okay.
My son has a problem of pulmonary valvulotomies from his birth. It was diagnosed in Philomena's hospital when he was a 2-day baby.
Okay.
And later on they referred him to Narayana under Dr. Shetty. But our family refused to undergo surgery at such a younger stage of the child. Later on in BGS Kengeri Hospital, when he was around 5.5 years, he underwent a ballooning procedure as well as an angioblast. Balloon valvulotomy and an angioblast. And then he was fine till now he's 11 years. So 6 long years he was fine until and unless he underwent a heart attack around 6 months back in the month of June end. And later on he was diagnosed and he was referred to Sakra Hospital, wherein they told me that he has to undergo valve replacement surgery. And in course of time, thank God, I met with STC, the product STC, and he is on STC from November 22nd till date. And I have regained my son with a new life. It is my son's second life, I can tell.
How do you work?
Half a packet early morning below his tongue.
Okay.
And after 1 hour, according to STC team, it has been advised as half an hour, but he takes his breakfast 1 hour later.
Okay.
And plenty of water and fluids the entire day.
Mm-hmm.
And in STC, I have observed that my son hunger is increasing. He's asking for food and other things. And with STC, he is asking food every day.
Okay. So you are trying to say after taking STC, you are happy with it?
Exactly. Happy is not the word. Happy is not the word. I have regained my son for the second time. It is a new life to him. And I am happy that I am with STC.
Okay. So this is your son?
Muhammad Ismail.
Okay. So are you happy taking this product?
Yes.
How you find after taking this product?
Yes. So fine.
Okay. Okay, now it's okay. Fine. So, thanks for the information you gave me.
My pleasure, sir.
Yeah. So, okay. So, you are from Bangalore and your son is now feel better and getting
fit
better.
And fine, okay. Externally.
Okay. Thank you very much.